Kansas City police are investigating after a woman is found dead inside her home.
The woman's body was found this afternoon in a home at 12th and Michigan. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is there live right now. Marcus?
Larry, we're live just outside the Azalea Gardens community here at 12th and Michigan, where we've seen quite a bit of activity just on the other side of this fence. Investigators going back and forth in front of the building you see there. They got the call around 3:30 this afternoon on a report of a dead body. Once officers got here, they found a woman, it believed to be in her 60s, her mid-60s, inside her house. She was dead. How she died is not being released at this point, but police are calling this a homicide investigation. The information we have at this point is that a maintenance employee found the victim after noticing she had not picked up her mail for several days. The woman lived alone, according to police, and they have been here this afternoon trying to piece together exactly what happened. Reporting live tonight at 12th in Michigan, I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
Thank you, Marcus.